Okay, so how low will NIO go this time? What do I mean by this time? Well, I did a video back on December the 4th, and the thumbnail was how low will NIO go? And as a result of the potential of delisting, NIO and a number of the other Chinese EV stocks started showing some downward pressure. And we thought we had recovered it, but again, NIO's going down again today. And why? Hey, I'm Carrie with Best of Us Investors. We're a tribe, if you will, a collection of people with common interest on making money in the stock market and keeping more of what we make and then building wealth that we can pass on to our heirs. And that's kind of how the tribe functions. We have a Discord where we gather together. There's about 7,000 of us now, and we share information and we share looks at what's going on. Well, as a result of the Discord, I got an email from Shahad Ismail. Shahad is a member of our tribe, and he sent me this email, and it says, NIO Incorporated announces proposed offering of 600 million American depository shares. Okay, so this may be, and this was dated December the 10th, this may be NIO's answer to the question, are they going to be delisted because they don't adhere to U.S. auditing practices. I don't know, but this could be their reach out to say, hey, we're going to follow your rules. And in fact, we want to dispense or sell 600 million additional shares. Well, what does that mean? Well, you see the market reacting to it. It's down about 6% because according to my numbers, they currently have 1,000,000.088 shares, 1.088 shares outstanding. So this 600 million would be roughly a 6% dilution of their shares. In other words, if the company is worth so much with 1.088 shares and they sell to raise money another 600 million, that brings down the overall value of the existing shares accordingly. And that's why they're down. That would be my interpretation of why they're down. Now, the other thing you need to know that this says that Lehman Brothers are going to be the, Lehman Brothers are out of business. Morgan Stanley is going to be the facilitator here in the United States, and they have the right to offer an additional 9 million shares within 30 days that can be purchased. So it could be as much as a 7% dilution if those additional shares come out. There's a number of ways to look at this. One is, hey, you're diluting my shares and making my individual share worth 6 to 7% then less than what it is. Or you look at it and say, this is a growing company and growing companies need money. And this money, I haven't done the math, but at $40 a share, that's a ton of money, may take them to a better position than they were in the past. And if you believe this is a necessity of this company achieving its goals, then you're okay with it. That's a decision you need to make. I don't know right now what I'll do with it, but I'll tell you how you can find out. We have, as I said, a Discord, and that's how Shahid got me this information. And if you go to Best of Us Investors and sign up, give me your name and your email address. I'll send you a link to our Discord. And then in the Discord, you'll be able to see exactly my portfolio, how much NIO I currently hold. I'll also notify you if I buy more or if this makes me turn and run and I sell my NIO. You'll have access through the Discord to my portfolio, my trades, my insights. And then every 2 weeks on Thursday, we do a live session for those members of the Discord who are part of our premium channels. What does premium channels mean? It means that you pay about $10, not about exactly $10 per month for access to my portfolio, to the live stream, and the other benefits of being a part of the Discord. Our goal is to build a tribe of people like Shahid who want to work together, who want to share information, who don't have a staff of people who do research, but we have our own staff of 7,000 people that share information. So, how low will NIO go? I'm not sure, but I'm confident that there are going to be numerous players in the EV market in the world, and I guess I'm confident that one of those is going to be Tesla, my largest holding, and one of those are going to come from China. And right now, I'm betting on NIO. But how low will NIO go? You tell me. Put it down in the comments. How low will NIO go?